Honorable Chief Guest, Pratirin Gopinath Reddy, A.G. Haima, our Club Secretary Manu Munjal, fellow Rotarians and guests. A very good afternoon to all of you. As the President of RCSC, I would like to thank all the Board of Directors for placing their confidence in me and letting me serve as their President. I commit myself that I will put as much effort, energy, time, all that we can spend and make our club a vibrant club. As you know, Rotary is all about fellowship coupled with services. We started off with various service activities. Of course, all that has been detailed to you just now. I'm not going to take all that time because it's already lunchtime. However, I would like to emphasize on things that we would be doing ahead in these years. The first and foremost is we are identifying village for the adoption of village. And here, once that we have already adopted the village, we would be holding health checkups and literacy programs. Health checkups mainly for women and which will be on cancer. Literacy, which is the primary focus of our district, we would like to make this adopted village of ours a 100% literate village. Other important focus, area of focus would be to retain our existing membership. Well, now we are retaining 100% membership right now and adding new members to our club. As of today, we have visited our school, the adopted school which we have adopted, and there we have donated 1400 books which were sponsored by Smart Kids. And I would also like to share with our club members a few suggestions given by our DG, which he says that every time there should be a new leadership so that new ideas come and that will make the club work much better. All the members of RCSC, I would like to take individual responsibility in serving the community towards community.